thank also the team that prepared the food, your colleagues. Thank you very much, all of you guys.
A bit closer to your mouth.
Well organized, so really appreciate it. My name is Abraham, for those who probably haven't seen me or met me. I was the acting GM since Lee left 2 months ago. So this Kerry Day, basically, as you all know, we use this to celebrate our success and to communicate to you guys of what's happened in the last year. I just want to say, first and foremost, though, really, it is an opportunity for us as a management team to thank you for all the hard work. I really mean it. Without you, the business is nothing. So I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart.
That one also. Hey,
don't take this one.
Who's going to touch it?
Can you tell me about party, please?
Kerry Day, every year we have a fantastic time. As you can see, the staff are having fun, we're having fun. Happy Kerry Day!
Woo! Simple as that. So once again, we're going to get a party. Are you mazaya party now? Who mazaya? Yeah.